YouTube. So this is Peroxide. It used to be a CC bleach game the last time I played it. Well, not the last time, but I played it like right before, no, right after it got un-CC'd. But so far I haven't played this in like a couple months, and I just wanted to come back to it and see if anything changed. I doubt that much changed, to be honest. Maybe things got buffed and nerfed. But I remember I stopped playing because there wasn't a lot of content. Like, I think, yeah, like the last time I played, I did this, which wasn't that far. This is so loud. Yeah, anyways. So, there's this little Christmas event, but I can't solo that. It's too hard for me, at least. But, I don't think anything really changed. Because last time I played, I was a, I became a Vasta card. I grinded that, maxed that out, and then I went a spirit build. I don't know why I did that. It's like I should have went strength. But, yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it, really. There's not a lot. I think I have Kurosaki on another slot. But, I think. Oh yeah, the missions. I'm gonna say if they added anything new to the missions. So yeah, I'll just get into that now, I guess. This guy's okay, so I'm not gonna lie, before I ended the clip, this guy started fighting me. He hurts. He hurts like really bad. Wait, I'm getting jumped. Said just pop something. But this is unfortunate. I forgot how to play this, bro. It's been so long. Oh my goodness. You know, looking at it now, this guy is potentially beatable. I mean, why am I just mindlessly swinging? Yeah, like, oh my god, he's taking all my thing. Not good. Okay, interesting escape. Oh, wait. I'm dumb. Forgot I had him. Wonder why he did this. I think he's gonna die. Oh. Right, we both suck. All right. Fighting that. Alright, well anyways, let me get into the video, I guess. Alright, so I need to find a way to open the gate. Control system in the guardhouse. Oh, there's a lot. Oh, okay. I mean, you don't do damage. Just forgot how annoying the AI are here, bro. Yeah. It's just constant. Alright. It's cool, I guess. No, I moved. Why are they back? I don't do damage. Together, y'all done like 20%. The AI has been infuriating. Alright, that's very dead. Yeah, I wish there was auto gripping. Like, if you died to a Sarah, the auto grip. Be cool. Alright, to be fair, I'm just clicking the clip. Thank you. Why are you getting up? Look at your health. And the gate open to you. Oh, there you go. Why is he in here? Not gonna lie, I've never went like Slayer in any of the real blue teams. I always go around because I find it more fun. Progression seems funner. But Slayer, it's just, you know, let's say Slayer. My bad. I meant Reaper. It's just it's pretty basic. Just stronger than I thought. Why is it so strong? Why is that moving nothing? Traveling through the facility, a control device that made the extraction of temporaries, and we believe that destroying the control panels will site the thunder. And then we're gonna break the whole world. The whole world. Wait, why do you just start walking? I'm not done. Do you see that? You didn't know I could do that. Oh wait, the gate open. Well. These NPCs are so annoying together. They're dying nuisance. There. Remember my friend helped me get Vasto card? It took us like an entire day to do it too. We got on around like 12 and they didn't finish our fight like, oh no, it's a bleed. I don't know why I wasted my whole day doing it. I mean, it's worth it, sort of. But like, still, dang. Alright, I guess. Oh my god, there's so many of them here. I was really about to just destroy the whole thing. And they all stop. Oh my god, he goes blind. Whoa. I'm like, Sarah destroyed it. That's cool. He's gotta hit me. Oh my god. I can't wait to get out of here, bro. This is terrible. I thought they changed the AI at least by now, but this is just annoying, bro. Imagine being a noob and then just fighting this? Like, is that fun? Yeah, they're canceling every move I just toss out there. I'm actually gonna die to this. When I see the last one. Why can't I just one shot them? Bro, what are you doing? Bro, stop. Oh, traveling through the city. The whole site of the crime. Pipes lead back to control center. So the economy. And destroy the fuse boxes. I walked into something crazy. What? Three, but three is like too much. I can't even get off a single move. They just cancel every time I'm out of marks. And it's so weird, man. Wait, where? What? No, I'm not dying. Like, bro, no, bro. I just want to get him out of the way first. And one back here to the street.
Bronx, let's go!
Final flash! What's this?
That auto glitch. Hide the pipe. Why are you still alive? How did you just die with the rest of them? Let's continue. Wait, what? I hope this NPC realizes you're trapped in here with me, pal. I'm not trapped in here with you. I talk to these NPCs like they're real people. Man, the game is so unbearable. Hey, I will. I don't know. Finally giving up. Is this guy dumb? Alright. You're that thing follows the same rules as OP, I'm assuming. So you just don't have to run into it. So you keep running out of it. So you're supposed to beat people. And then you run out of thinking. Yeah, my time for that. Why didn't you just tell me this earlier before I left? Hey, stop following me. Why is he so tanky? I feel like I'm about to get just punched in the back of my neck by somebody. I think it is. Yeah, it is. I'm gonna see someone. I didn't know that was a multi-hit. I only think I could do that on one person. Oh, Jesus, bro. You guys are doing me bad, bro. I'm just trying to break that door. You gotta understand. Alright. I can't do anything because my move that allows me to escape combos is on cooldown, so like, I'm kind of stuck. You know? Oh wait, you broke. Half a minute. I don't have half a minute. I have to kill you. Really? We are. Oh my god, I just heard something crazy. It's the squadron of large shooting down. This is very unfortunate. They're not letting me leave. I think this is it. I'm doing. Oh my god, I'm doing. They're not letting me leave. Yo, let me go. Oh my god. Yo, look at this. Yo. Oh my god. Hey, I wish TK was a thing. My god. Yo, bro. If TK was a thing, bro. Yo. Nah, that was fun, though. I'm not complaining. That was really cool. See what I get. I never legend. I don't know what that does. The hell is the reactor battery? I don't know what that is either. I'm getting that out of here. I'm home. I'm very mad to see what the royal thing is, so yeah. Alright, well, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. I mean, I did. Personally, I thought that was fun. It did get annoying after a while. I was about to break my monitor. But, overall, this game still got it for, like, top 10 Bleach games on here. We don't mention Type Soul. But, yeah, this game's pretty cool. I might play it again, to be honest. But, you know, Roblox is just boring. I hope y'all enjoyed the video, and yeah, that's pretty much it. See ya.